guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Kriti and my blog is called Balencia that you can follow on my Instagram handle. My today's video is a fitness video, and yes, I used to do fitness videos on Sundays, but with the life coming back to normal and so much happening, I just decided that Sundays are a little chill day and let me just calm down on Sundays and take a break. So I have shifted my fitness videos now to Saturdays, and every Saturday now I will be posting a Sunday fitness, not with Kriti anymore, but a Saturday fitness with Kriti. So we are changing the entire game here now, and yes, not taking too long, my today's fitness video is going to be on people who really want long and lean dancer type legs. You know, so you always see a dancer or a ballerina having really long lean legs and really really toned up. So today's video is going to be focusing on your legs and getting them leaner and getting them longer. And if you are someone who's interested in this, please do continue watching this video. Before you watch this video, please do subscribe to my channel. And now without any further ado, let's get into the video. Let's first get on to our yoga mats, and the first move of the day is going to be lunge pulses. So you do that first on the right side for 30 seconds. Feel like a drop in the ocean that don't nobody notice. Make sure you're not touching the knee on the floor, but just keeping it a little above that. Feel like you're trapped in your own skin, and now your body's frozen. You can put your hands on your waist in case you're more comfortable like that, or just leave it down the way we had kept it before. Now you switch your legs and do the same on the left side. Again, try and not touch the knee to the floor. Just pulse it for another 30 seconds. Your hands again can be on your waist or they can be down. This already will start making you feel the work, honestly. Move your legs a little bit, just shaking them out for the next move. Our next move is going to be alternate lunges. So you stay bent kneed and you keep alternating your lunges. Don't take a break, just keep going on. Again, don't touch your knee to the floor. Just keep it a little up, little above the floor. And ensure that you are keeping your knees bent throughout. If you want to level it up, you can even raise your legs a little higher and do this. So we do this for a full 1 minute by working on both the legs together. When you're high on emotion and you're losing your focus and you feel too exhausted to pray. Your next move now is going to be squats. So we open our legs a little wider, go into squat position, and we don't stay in the squat, we pulse in the squat. So now again we squat for 1 minute, but squat pulses. This will really work on your glutes and it will really really start making you feel tighter and on your lower body. Really opening it up and really working it out. So continue doing it, don't take a break, don't stand up, just keep going, and yeah, you will see how it is already working on your body. Again here, if you want, you can just lift your heels higher and level up a little bit, but for those who want to just keep it on a normal pace, this is good. Feel like a drop in the ocean. Just continue pulsing. It will really work. By this you should know. Now comes our fourth move. We take our legs just 2 feet a little wider and go into our calf pulses. Again, now we will be doing our calf pulses for 60 seconds, that is a whole minute. If you are comfortable, you can hold your waist and just stand there, or you can keep your hands down, however you are comfortable. But the point is, not touch your heels on the floor at all, keep raising your calves and keep going. There is no stopping here. You will really feel your calves working over here and they'll be burning, like they'll be really really burning, but that's a good thing, so it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, okay. you will surely realize 60 seconds over here because it's the same movement that you're constantly doing, but it really works. And now comes your final and last move. This is honestly like a dance move. So you squat and you keep moving your legs in and out alternatively. So right out, left out, right out, left out. You can change the speed as per your own, you know, convenience, but this is a good speed to maintain. So right and left, and you can move your hands as well. So you're kind of working out your hands as well. It honestly becomes a dance move. So you can really have fun actually while doing this entire exercise. And also, of course, working your arms with it together. This again will be for 60 seconds. And you feel too exhausted to pray. Don't get lost in the moment or give up when you're closest. All you need is somebody to say it's okay not to feel okay. And yeah, you are done with all 5 exercises in the long lean dancer workout. Just move your legs, shake them out, rest them out a little bit, and you are done.
These were your 5 minutes to getting long and lean dancer legs, and they are really, really simple. Of course, it's a lot of effort because it really burns and it really hurts, but it is just 5 minutes. You do this on a daily basis and you will really see the results, and you will really see your legs toning up and becoming really nice. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video, guys, and I will be back with another fitness video next Saturday. Till then, please do subscribe to my channel, like this video and share this video, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.